So basically, it's like nobody's okay with being on the camera. So today's video is gonna just be about me. The title of this video will be my solo trip. We are waiting for everybody to get a ticket and then we get into the exhibition. Okay, successfully bringing my tripod.
Is that a boat factory?
And I'm holding the camera with the tripod. It works like a selfie stick. We're getting close to something more interesting. Oops, that's my
brochure.
Yeah, it's coming for me. It's coming to catch me. Solo only. That is the theme. Okay. Things are getting more interesting, but still it's empty. I don't know what this is. It's a huge building.
Maybe there's a lecture here.
The lecture starts now. It's in the next room.
Etc. And before we start talking about the Moscow state, I would like to remind you that I'm from a huge metropolis. It has its own conceit. There are muses, of course. Apollo as the patron of art and science.
Also, the other institutions in Venice has a specific site. For instance, there is a Corus. Corus is an association of, I think, 15 churches.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Olga. Thank you, Bruno. It was wonderful and very privileged, this contribution, where you showed rather than theorized. This was fantastic. Okay, next meeting, now we are all free to wander around the Arsenale, and the next meeting is at 1:45 in front of the Giardini.
Some strange music going on.
Thank you. little bit more than 1 hour and a half, around 40, 45 minutes, and we will visit Giardini.
We're divided into two groups, group one and group two.
Took a look at the city, and he realized that it was really modernity, no carriages, no horses. He's nominee as curator for the Venice Biennale. Pollution, sustainability, traffic, housing, but we also have things that are more related to the world. And the legend says that he painted it in 3 weeks. It's an entire cycle dedicated to art history. Let's come closer. They work in difficult conditions with really low budgets, a lot of limits. So no new materials, no new techniques, no new knowledge of style. So today, this kind of approach
about all those unfinished buildings anyway to citizens, even if they were not finished.
Young practices, young architects, they are all executed in this village, and this monster can be used during the summer for night evenings.
And you can see that every time a person has its own private space.
Thank you. So, bye bye. Have a nice time in Venice. And you know, we will be back at the Arsenal in the next days. We are probably going to cross.
Yeah.
Vertical walking. I don't understand. Do you have to pay to get a ride?
Go beside. Sono Russo. Russo?
Si.
Ah, okay.
Grazie. Ciao.